Welcome to online classes for first year students. Now, physics first and class one, we are going to some physical quantities definition. Now, first of all, what is physics? What is physics in first year? It is a branch of science, it deals with nature of laws and fundamental laws. It deals with nature of laws. Nature of laws and fundamental laws. Fundamental laws. Okay. What is the physical quantity? Physical quantity. Physical quantity. Physical quantity. Any quantity which can be measurable, that quantity is called physical quantity. Any quantity which can be measurable, that quantity is called physical quantity. People, now we are going to discuss about some physical quantities. Now, first one, displacement, which is the physical quantity. Displacement. What is the displacement? The shortest or small distance between two initial position and final position of the body is called displacement. It is the initial position A and final position is B. The small or shortest distance between two initial position and final position of the body is called displacement. Actually, it is denoted by S or X. And units, now the units displacement are measured in MKS or SI and centimeter in CGS. In CGS, if you know what is the displacement, the short distance between or small distance between two initial and final position of the body is called displacement. It is denoted by S or X. Now, units meter in MKS or SI, centimeter in CGS. It is a vector quantity. Vector quantity. It is a vector quantity. Now, another definition, what is known? Velocity. Velocity. What is the velocity? Simple definition. What is the velocity? The rate of change of the rate of the rate of change of displacement, the rate of change of displacement of a body is called velocity. The velocity is denoted by V. Now we can write that V is equal to SYT. V is equal to SYT. The definition, the rate of change of by denominator T is known as rate of change of displacement of the body is known as velocity. Now we are observing units. What are units of the velocity? It meter per second, meter per second, displacement meter tapped in second in MKS or SI and centimeter per second. Centimeter per second in CGS. It is also vector quantity. Now, instantaneous velocity important of instantaneous velocity. Velocity. Instantaneous velocity. What is the definition of the instantaneous velocity? At a particular instant time of velocity, the body. At a particular instant of time of velocity of the body is known as instantaneous velocity. But what about the equation? That equation, the limit delta t tends to 0, delta x by delta t, that is equal to dx by dt. This is the equation gives instantaneous velocity. The limit delta t tends to 0, delta x by delta t, that is equal to dx by dt. It is known as the instantaneous velocity. Now, next, acceleration. Next, acceleration. What is the acceleration? Simple definition. Now, once again, what is the velocity? The rate of change of displacement of the core is known as velocity. Similarly, the rate of it is denoted by A, acceleration denoted by A, the rate of change of velocity of the body. Velocity of the body is known as acceleration. Actually, it is denoted by A. Okay, then A equal to V by T. Or can get another equation. A is equal to V by T, another equation. Then A is equal to V minus U by T. But V means velocity. What about the U? Now here from this equation, V means final velocity, U means initial velocity. Then V minus U is known as change in velocity. Final equation. The rate of change of velocity of the body is known as acceleration. Now units. Now velocity units is what? Meter per second. Only velocity by second. Second square is equal to meter per second square. It is in SI or MKS units. And centimeter per second square, it is in CGS units. These are important. Now finally, another definition. Instantaneous acceleration. Now, what is the meaning of instantaneous? We know what is the instant velocity at a particular instant of time of the velocity of the body is known as instant. The same definition. At a particular time of instant of acceleration of the body is known as instantaneous acceleration. What the equation says? Limit del dot A tends to 0 dv by dt, that is equal to dv by dt. It is instantaneous acceleration. It is instantaneous velocity. It is instantaneous acceleration. Okay, once again, what is the physics? Physics means it is the branch of science. It builds the nature of laws, find the fundamental laws. Physical quantity. What is the physical quantity? Any quantity which can be measurable. The quantity is known as physical quantity. Many more types of the quantities. Now we are discussing about the sub physical quantities. The first one is the displacement. What is the displacement? The short or small distance between two initial and position of the body. What is the final position of the body is known as displacement. Actually, this is denoted by S over X. What are units? Meter in MKS or SI, centimeter in CGS. Now, it is vector quantity. What is the velocity? The rate of change of displacement of a body is known as velocity. It is denoted by V, then we can write V is equal to X, S by T or X by T also. Units, meter per second in MKS or SI, centimeter per second in CGS. An important topic. Instantaneous velocity is an important topic. At a particular time of instant of the body, velocity is known as instantaneous velocity. What is the formula? Limit delta to 0, delta x by delta t, that is equal to dx by dt. It is the instantaneous velocity. Now the acceleration. The rate of change of velocity is known as acceleration. Then it is denoted by A. A is equal to V by T. And the other equation, A is equal to V minus U by T. From this equation, now V is final velocity, U is initial velocity. Okay. Now units, meter per second square in SI or MKS, centimeter per second in CGS. And instantaneous acceleration. The particular instant of time of acceleration of the body is known as instantaneous acceleration. What is the formula? Limit delta t is 0, delta is 0, delta v by delta t, that is equal to dv by dt. These are some physical quantities. 2 minutes. Now we are discussing about equations of motion. equations of this general topic. What is the equations of motion? Already we are discussing about what is displacement of s and velocity and acceleration and time. These are some physical quantities. What is the displacement? The short distance between two intellect or final position of the board is known as displacement. What is the velocity? The rate of change of flow, displacement of your body. What is the acceleration? The rate of change of flow, velocity is known as acceleration. But now the relation between displacement, velocity, acceleration, time is known as equation of motions. Equations of motions. These are four types. The first equation, the V is equal to U plus Mg. This is the first equation. In this equation, V is final velocity, initial velocity, acceleration, time. And the second one, S is equal to ut plus of Vat square. In this equation, S means displacement, initial velocity, time, and acceleration, time. Third one, V square minus U square is equal to 2S. V means final velocity, initial velocity, and acceleration, and displacement. Fourth one, Sn is equal to U plus A into N minus R into T. It is the, these are four equations of four equations of motions. Now, first, we discuss about the first equation. It is the first equation. V is equal to U plus A. Now, the V is equal to U plus A. Now, we can prove the V is equal to U plus A. Let us consider a body of mass M. Now we consider the body of mass M is moving at the initial velocity u. Once again, now we consider the body of mass M is moving with the initial velocity u. After time, it is 30 seconds. Its therefore it will have final velocity is v. This is the mass M. With acceleration a. Once again, the statement of this figure. Now we consider the body of mass M is moving with the initial velocity u. After t seconds, it gets final velocity v and acceleration a. By the definition of the acceleration, what is the definition? The rate of change of velocity is known as acceleration. By the definition of acceleration. What is the formula? A is equal to V minus U by T. A is equal to V minus U by T. Now, we do cross multiplication. Then we get V minus U is equal to A T. Now, minus A is the what side. Now, then V is equal to U plus A T. It is the first equation in equation of motion. Then V is final velocity, U is initial velocity, A means acceleration. This is the first equation. Okay, once again, if your body, let's consider a body of mass M is moving with initial velocity u. After t seconds, it will get going to have final velocity v with the acceleration a. By the definition of acceleration, what is the formula? A is equal to v minus u by t. Now we do cross multiplication. V minus u is equal to a t. Then v is equal to u plus a t. It is the first equation. We can do that.